All right. Let's just start with what your name is and what you do.
I'm Eric Early, and I'm a pantry cook. Italian restaurant. Been doing it for years. It's delicious. Oh, you can cut that.
Oh, that's fine.
I'm just joking.
But you have to make something else.
I'm Eric Early, and I play the guitar.
And I'm Marty Marquis, and I play some guitar too, and cowbell.
There's dragons and demons, a light in the sky. Their bare buckles, golden shades cover their eyes. It's a cool-headed kid that can swallow his pride. When the fire starts falling and the fast bullets fly.
Tour, so thanks for being out with us.
Drop it down, turn around, shake it on a Saturday night. You don't have to play the crowd, but if you're gonna say it out loud.
It's really, really great to be back. Thank you. How about a hand for Alila Diane, everybody? Please give up a hand. They're amazing. Every night, they are the cosmos.
I can live with God for suicide. The same thing haunts if I close my eyes. Yeah, it's a truth so pure it can cure you, dear. A taste of heaven mixed with hell inside of my head. If a 3-4 chord can ignite a flame, and a girl like you can forget my name, then I'm that far gone up this crooked creek. With a pistol for my creature and a feather for my prey.
Scraped some money together and pressed a bunch of discs and just carried on as though, you know.
We didn't really release any records till Wild Mountain Nation.
Yeah. I mean, the first two. Like
we made them, but.
Were they just burned?
No, those ones we actually made, but we had no distribution or like.
Yeah, it was just, you could get them if you came to Blitzen Trapper shows, yeah. And nobody came to Blitzen Trapper shows because, yeah. You know, nobody knew who we were. And then, so what with Wild Mountain Nation. We decided to put it out in a more conventional way and had to scrape together a little bit more money. But, you know, you can kind of bootstrap it, I think, if the record's good and you get some good breaks with press, then you start to sell records and you can pay to press more records. And we also sold a lot of digital copies, so the overhead for us wasn't as great as it was for record companies 10 years ago that were just trying to start up. Yeah, probably 2/3 of all the Wild Mountain Nation were digital copies that we've sold. So that's great for somebody who doesn't have much money, you know.
Yeah, when I was only 17, I could hear the angels whispering. So I drove into the woods and wandered aimlessly about until I heard my mother shouting through the fog. It turned out to be the howling of a dog.
That's right.
Only woke to be exact, the sound sent shivers down my back. But I was drawn into the pack, and before long they allowed me to join in and sing their song. So from the cliffs at night still, yeah, we would gladly get our fill.
howling endlessly and shrilly at the dawn. And I lost the taste for judging right from wrong. Before my flesh had turned to fur, yeah, and my thoughts they surely were turned to instinct and obedience to God. But you better be sure if you're making God a lie. I'm a rattlesnake, babe. I'm like fuel on a fire. So if you're gonna get me, don't be afraid of what you learn. On the day that I turned 23, I was curled up underneath the dogwood tree, when suddenly a girl, her skin the color of a pearl, she wandered aimlessly, but she didn't seem to see. Yet she was listening for the angels just like me. So I stood and looked about, I brushed the leaves off of my snout, and then I heard my mother shout the tree. You should have seen that girl go shaking at me. So I took her by the arm. We settled down upon a farm and raised our children up as gently as you please. Yeah, right. Now my fur has turned to skin, and I've been quickly ushered in to a world that I confess I do not know. But I still dream of running careless through the snow and through the howling winds that blow across the ancient distant flow that fills our bodies up like water till we flow. Like a river on fire, but you better be sure if you're making God a lie. I'm a rattlesnake, babe. I'm like fuel on a fire. So if you're gonna get me, don't be afraid of what you learn.
You guys are lucky. You have the best club in the world here. For real. For real.
One, two, you're such a big star. Yeah.
free and they are free. Because you love to live your life in machines. Yeah, you love your machines. So let me kiss you.
Thank you. Yeah.